Imagine a few million cases in front of you. Which one opened the door? Often, researchers are faced with the same problem. A few million molecules and one goal. For example, the goal can be to find a molecule able to kill a bacterium. Molecules are cases, and achieving to kill bacteria is the goal. Imagine now, if we want to find the good one, we need to test all the molecules to achieve our goal. This is like trying to open a door with all the cases. As you can imagine, it's really time-consuming. Moreover, some experiments need a lot of expensive products that make them impractical. In this case, we can use a new technology, the droplet-based macrophagic screening. This technology allows reducing the reactional volume to picoliters, which is equal to less than a grain of sand. Imagine the miniaturization of a lab into a chip, where each tube becomes a droplet of 2 picoliters. Then, you can produce 10,000 droplets per second. You can now test millions of droplets quicker and cheaper. But how can we produce this water in our droplets and keep them stable? This is exactly like making mayonnaise with oil, egg yolk and mustard. Egg and oil are not miscible together. This is why we observe droplets of egg yolk in oil stabilized by the mustard. In our chip, it's similar, but we want a more homogeneous size of droplet. Therefore, we use a standardized chip device with oil and surfactant which allows the stabilization of droplets like mustard. Then, we pinch our mix to pick droplets that contain certain molecules, first the K molecules, then the drop molecules. We can now collect millions of droplets of each type and then fuse together each door containing droplet with those containing the Ks. We can observe the opening of the door. If the door is open, it means that we reach the goal. We can specifically collect the droplets of interest by separating them from the others and then break the droplet and look at which one contains the good molecule for our objective. Applications of this technology are extensive and innovative. Make droplets!